And we'd like to thank our friends from CE Video Solutions for that video.